I think the big message I want to give here is that, you know, digital transformation is here. It's happening more and more quickly. I think if IVF clinics, you know, want to keep up, they're going to have to do it. And if they want to provide the consumer experience that the consumers expect,